While I was in Sacramento, I took a short drive out to Oakland, California. And something I usually do when I visit a new city, I try to check out all local bookstores. And I, you know, visited Marcus Books in Oakland, California for the first time. And they're a tremendous bookstore. I mean, just a wide variety of books. And they're a pure bookseller, too. And they're also a conscious bookseller. So I've been selling books for 20 years. Mm-hmm. And I discovered titles in there that I wasn't aware of. And, you know, it just really emphasized the point how important independent booksellers are, physical bookstores with people who appreciate you, love the culture, and are knowledgeable about books. My website can't substitute for a physical bookstore. It might be a good supplement to, mm-hmm. or if there is no bookstore, it's a decent alternative, but it can't replace a bookstore. And Amazon's algorithms can't be a substitute for a physical bookstore. So I just want to shout out Marcus Books because they're one of a number of institutions across the country that are doing great work. And Marcus Books is one of them. And they've been in business for over 50 years selling books.
Wow. Yeah. Well, you know what? It makes sense that a conscious bookstore would be in Oakland, California. So, yeah.
That's the birthplace of Black Panther Party.
Yeah. Exactly.